Have something comfortable under your head. Relax your shoulders back. Notice your body coming into contact with the floor. Taking a nice deep long breath in and a long exhale out. Deep breath in, feel the chest open and expand as you do. And then release and relax as you exhale. Letting go of any tension. Big breath in, feel yourself almost expand outwards. And then close in. And fill up the belly on this inhale. Feel the tummy rise and sink on the exhale. Again, big breath in, everything's opening up and sinking. Just a couple more breaths like this, letting go of any tension you might have. And the next time you breathe in, we're going to gently tip the head back, open up the throat, and as you breathe out, bring chin to chest. Inhale, tipping the head back, stretch the throat. Exhale, stretch the back of the neck. Keep this going. Gently back and forth. No tension in the face or the jaw as you move. And eventually coming back to center, pause, we'll turn the head from side to side. Try to keep the neck long so that you're just stretching, not tipping your chin down. And again, we'll come back to center and make those little circles on the ceiling with your nose. Go round and round the back of the head. Change direction. And then come to rest and float your hands upwards. Stretching both hands up to the ceiling on an inhale, we'll bring both shoulders back and squeeze together on an exhale. Inhale, reach up as if you were being pulled off the floor. Inhale, squeeze back, shoulders drawing together. Up and back, shoulder blades moving around the side of your body. Now straighten the arms up, take a breath in, and as you breathe out, we're going to drop the arms apart for scissors. Lift, inhale, drop apart, exhale. Check in that your back is on the floor, you've not lifted. Bring the hands back up, both arms slightly back this time as we breathe in, and circle round as you breathe out. Lift, inhale. Circle, exhale. Change direction. Back to the side, breathe in and bring the arms over as you breathe out. Rest those hands next to you on the floor and we'll shrug the shoulders up, breathe in. Relax them away, breathe out. Tighten them up to the ears, inhale. Almost sigh them away on the exhale. And keep that going up and down, tightening and releasing the neck muscles. And then finally resting them. Attention back down to the belly. Remember that big breath in, fill the tummy up with air. This time as you exhale, we're going to really pull the tummy in and let the pelvis slightly rock. Breathe in, release. And then try that again. Pull the navel downwards and tip your pelvis so your lower back pushes into the floor. Breathe in, release. Keep that going. Rock and release. This is a little stretch for the lower back, but also you're tightening your abdominals across the middle. One more time. And then we're going to open up through the hips, bringing the feet almost side by side. Let's drop the right leg out and exhale, run it down. Straighten it and bring the heel up. And left leg drops out, exhale, run it down. Inhale, bring it up. And we just keep that going, alternating from side to side. Exhale the foot down, inhale, drag the heel up. Always trying to travel in a straight line down and a straight line back up. Proper alignment. Finishing up on the left. Let's bring the feet up and walk them out a little bit wider than your hips. Reverse, the knee drifts in this time. Push it down and pull the heel up. Drop the leg across the body. Push it down and bring it up. Feel a stretch in the side of the hips, possibly even the lower back, depending on how tight things are. One more on each leg. Feet come back up. We keep them wide and drop the knees from side to side. Windscreen wipe the knees side to side. Finally, coming back to the center, hug both knees in towards your chest and really squeeze them in. Have a little rock, circle the legs round. Put the left foot back down, keep the right leg in, and we're going to wrap the hands around the back of the right thigh. I move my knee out, not too close to the body, and then we're going to open and close this leg. Pushing the foot up to the ceiling as you exhale, bend as you inhale. And bend. Straighten, push the foot up, inhale, bend. Nice easy stretch on that hamstring. Next time the leg's in the air, we'll point the toes and flex the foot. So we're just working through the ankle, point and flex. And then the next time you're pulling your toes down, just hold that there and hold on to that hamstring stretch. Deep breaths, push your heel upwards. Let's bend that right knee and pop it down. Bring the left leg up, same thing, hands around the back of it. Don't have the knee too close to your body. And let's open and close. Straighten the leg and bend. Push the foot upwards. Keep breathing. On the next one, we'll hold it. Point the toes, flex at the ankle. Point the toes, flex. Eventually, we're going to bring those toes down, push the heel up and hold. Big stretch for the back of the thigh. Then bend that leg, pop it down. You've got a cushion under your head, take it out. Bring your hands by the side of you and your feet slightly closer to your bum. Take a breath in. As you breathe out, we're going to tip the pelvis and peel the spine up, maybe just a couple of inches to begin. Bums off, lower backs off. Breathe in, breathe out, and roll that bit of spine back down. Rest. Inhale here, exhale, push into the feet, and again we come up 2-3 inches max. Breathe in and breathe out, roll down. Hold inhale, and we go again on the exhale, maybe coming a little bit higher now. Sniff. Pull the tummy in, melt down, rest. And we go up. Now we're probably coming all the way up. Push into the heels, squeeze the bum. Feel like you're straight from your shoulder to your knee. Take a breath in. Roll down and exhale. Up we go. Sniff. Exhale down. Really trying to trickle that spine down. The more you pull the two points at the front of your body, the hips and the ribs together, the more likely you are to get movement in your lower back. Run down. One more time. Heel it up. Use the glutes. Lift high. Breathe in. Pull the tummy in. And roll all the way down and rest. Great. From there, you're going to turn over. Come onto all fours, and we're going to twist the spine now. So have your hands under your shoulders, knees under hips with a decent gap between them. And then bump your hips from side to side a couple of times, just to get the spine moving again, but side to side this time. Find your center. You're going to lift up your arm, breathe in, turn and look at it. And as you breathe out, you're going to sweep that arm behind the other one, dropping your ear towards the floor. Bring it out, put the hand down. Lift up the other elbow, breathe in, look at it. Breathe out, thread it through. Inhale, pop it down. Keep that going, thread the needle. Push the arm as far as you can. Up and through. Sniff it up and really reach. Last time. And come back to where you started. Ready for cat stretch. Starting with a flat spine. Take a breath in. As you breathe out, we'll pull the navel in. Arch up, push between the shoulder blades and let your head hang. Take a breath. And from the tailbone, we'll gently lengthen all the way back up the spine, bring the head out last. Hold it here, inhale, and arch back up on the exhale. Push between the shoulder blades, let that head hang for an inhale. And again, ripple out on the exhale, just in neutral. That means flat. Breathe in. Back up we go. Sniff. And lengthen. And again, exhale up, breathe in. But this time on the release, if the back feels comfortable, stick the bum out a little bit more, drop the belly, pull your shoulders back and look forwards. Inhale, exhale back up. Sniff. Same again. Tailbone out, shoulders back, shine the chest forwards. Inhale, exhale up. If your lower back doesn't like that, don't do the extended bit. Don't do this bit. One more time through. And release. Come to lying on your front. Use that block underneath your head. Have your hands either side of your shoulders. Draw your shoulder blades towards one another and release them. Pull them back, breathing in and breathe out, relax. Feel your shoulders pull away from the ears as they come together. And then we're going to start bringing the glutes in. The shoulders come back, the glutes are on. And we're going to lift up the head and the chest to look slightly forwards. Rest all the way down, let everything release. So it's all on the inhale. Shoulders back, glutes on. Breathe in, look forwards. And breathe out, rest. And again. If you shine your chest forwards, but you're reaching your legs the other way, really engage the glutes. We don't want to feel this in the lower back. So if the legs are coming up, that's okay, but just don't go so much you feel the lower back pinch. This is a chest opener, extending the spine backwards. Last two. Inhale up, exhale, go down. Final go. And rest. Bring your hands by the side of you, use them to press yourself back, bring your knees underneath, and sit into your shell stretch, which is quite nice with the cushion under your head. Hands here, all around by the feet, whatever feels more comfortable. Relax your shoulders and breathe. Deep breaths. Deep breaths into the back of your body. Last breath in. And as you exhale, just slowly bringing yourself back up all the way to sitting. You can sit on your cushion if it's more comfortable. Legs can be crossed or out in front of you. You could do this sitting on a chair, whatever's comfortable. We're just going to bend the spine to the side. Lifting up through the right arm, breathe in, and as you breathe out, you gently bend through the left. Take a breath and release. Lifting up through the left arm, inhale, bend to the right, exhale. Breathe in and come back. Find that length and then bend the body to the side. Take a big breath, you'll feel a stretch down the side of your body and release. Lengthen, flex, breathe in and release. One more each way. And over, sniff and release. One more time. And release. Once you're up, give the shoulders a little roll out, lift them up and over the back a couple of times. One last time, and you're all done. Well done.